Okay, then hello everybody. I'm Thierry. I'm the responsible for the project in France, and I just want to explain to you how we got in this Linux and why we are there. So first, we are there because of Emmaüs, and I imagine you don't know what is Emmaüs. So I will start with that, to try to explain you what it is. Okay, so as you can read, Emmaüs is an association who works with people who are very, very big troubles in life. And they take them to work and to live in communities to work and to be able to reconstruct themselves. And I'm very proud to introduce you just Angelo, who is there, who is a companion of Emmaüs, who lives in the community of Formac. And our work, your work, developer work, gives him a future. And I perhaps just can applaud him because he made a great work as in this project for him. Okay, just to imagine what it is. One community is more or less 50 persons living together. In France, there are now over 120 communities, and Emmaüs is present in 38 countries in the world for the moment. Okay, what does Emmaüs? It's very, very easy idea. It's just to pick up the waste in the houses, to refurbish it and to resell it. And since some years, Emmaüs started to work also in recycling. That means not only resell, but dismantle and put it into recycling units. Okay, this story started with the Abbé Pierre, who was the founder of Emmaüs. He's a very, very famous personality in France. It's the first loved personality in France. And he started Emmaüs in 1554. Okay, now, why is Emmaüs working with Linux? Okay, as you can imagine, when you take waste, you have a lot. And we have just enormous quantities of old computers which arrives in Emmaüs communities. And so the question was, what can be done with it? And so, first answer could be recycling. Okay, that's a job for Emmaüs. They know how to do that. They can't put on one side iron, on the other side of plastic, and that's not a problem. But Emmaüs want to go further, want to reuse when it's possible. And we knew that for computer it's possible to reuse all gears. Okay, then we started to search solutions. At first, we just called Windows, meet Microsoft, and explained, okay, well, what we try to do, and could we have some license for free to use in our project? And as you can imagine, the answer was no. Okay, then we started to search in Linux, and then we found these old distributions as Pitux, Dreno Linux, perhaps you know that, it's working. If you take a Pentium 1, you can do something with, but you need more or less 20 or 30 or 40 hours to put up one computer, and it's you can't use that to make a great job. So, and then we found Scolinus, and that was the answer we were searching for, because in Scolinus, as you know, you are able to use old computers, and so we need to create a reuse process. Okay, but as we tested Scolinus, it was a great software, but it was few things in French, and it was not really adapted to the French. So we needed to make a work on to adapt that to what we need in France. And so, as you can imagine, it's not a job for MIS people to develop software. And so we gave an impulse to create a pool of competents who could do that. And that gave the birth of a lug with name Chosgul, which was created in March 2005. Okay, then the idea is to create a concept of social economy. That perhaps something different than what you said just before, but because the to transform old computers in thin plans, that could become a new competence for MIS. And that's for us a commitment, because we will be able to offer new ways of social insertions with that. Okay, and we have also an appointment. Perhaps you heard about this directive on waste of electrical and electronic equipment. Did you heard of that? Yes. It's a directive which will be applicable normally this summer. And the text is very easy. Just say you will not be able again to put your computer just in a recycle bin. That's now forbidden. Okay, and so in France, as in many countries in Europe, they are searching partners to do this job, to do something with all this material. And so our ambition is to be one of the trustful partners in France to do that, to take this old material and to do something with it. Okay, so now that I explained that, what are our goals and our partners? Okay, as we go around Scolinus, we just found this existing functionality. Okay, for the developers, I imagine you know that, but what was important for us. Okay, as I said, a solution to reuse old computers. Also, a numeric working arrangement. That is something which is researched by the Ministry of Education in France. Just to say, when one child goes to one computer, when he logs in, he has to come on his desktop. Not on the desktop from the friend, but on his desktop. And that is working already in Scolinus. You can go on every computer you want, it's working. So, a large offer in teaching software in French. That's a particular point, but because if you take Scolinux like that, you have only few software which are in French. But in France, we have plenty of, and it's not very, very difficult to just to take them and install them in Scolinux. So, could be in this page, but also in another one. A system steady and sure, okay, administration, a web interface to administrate the server without a root access. And that's very important for us, just to say the teacher and the school don't have to administrate the computers. That's not their job. That has to be done in another way. So they don't need a root access. And all the things they have to do means create users, means manage internet access, connect a printer, has to be done without a root access. Also, an intranet for the school, a space to publish what the child do. That's a very, very big point. Just imagine when you are a child in the school, when you write down, and you just write on your paper, you know that nobody will read what you have written. But if you work on the internet, you know that every child in the school will be able to read that. And that's the opposite of that. That's a new way to learn. It's a new tool for the teachers to say, just do it right, because the other are gonna look at what you are doing. Also, the other functionalities has photo album, as competencies management, as a library management and school management. Okay, but we started this work, and we will show you that tomorrow what we already did and what we plan to do. Okay, so this work, as I said, can't be done by images. So we needed to partner with the French software, with the free software community. And first, just the coordination between international and local scholars teams. Mean just be able to explain what we are working on, be able to share what we did, and bring it back in the international SDM. That's also a call for this weekend. And so just to obtain this French specific version needed for us. And also a coordination in France between all the projects on Debian, on education, which are using Debian. And there are a lot in France. We counted more or less 10. That's really a lot. And we have to work with all these people to get that on one current project. Okay, and then another partner for us is the local Ministry of Education. And so perhaps you could welcome the only woman of this gathering, which is Michelle, who is Michelle, and she's the representative. She's the representative of the local Ministry of Education in France. So in our team, we are 4 teaching inspectors working with us, teachers, just to be able to do, how you say, good, to take this project from the basis and to get it up. Okay, what the local Ministry of Education does also is to do the training of the teachers. We will just provide the training for the teachers' trainers, and that's it. And all the education will be done after by the Ministry of Education. And that's also for us a big chance for the project, because we don't have to tell them, you have to use it, it's a great software, just test it. No. Because it's done by the local ministry, we don't have to do this job. And that's a great work from Michelle, I guess. Okay, another partner for our project is the town councils. Of course, when you install a network, you have to buy things. I think it's for us for the moment only by a server and a network installation. That means that you just have to imagine we are sitting on a mountain of computers, but we don't have any trouble to get 5 clients. For us, the cost for 5 clients is zero. So, and our job will be just to propose a deployment with that. Okay, we in the project we have also 3 software service companies. For the moment, they are 2. There is also a 3 software company Network, which is working with us on 2 goals. First, to be able to guarantee the quality of what we are doing and to help us to make it deadline compliant, because you just can't do it like that. It's not as easy as that. It's very, very, very difficult. And after, when they helped us, when they tested the solution, they are also able to offer professional support to the schools. And we are very proud to be able to say to a school, okay, it will cost you 60 euros pro server, and not more. It's very, very cheap. If you know price of a professional support, it's very, very expensive. I don't know how much you sell that in Norway, but...
5,500 euros comes. You can remove a zero, it's 250 euros or something to a server. Mm-hmm. And you also have 18 crowns or 2 euros for every pupil if you have many clients, or 75.
Okay.
Okay. And all the prices.
So our experience and what we are planning for the future. So for this year we plan to install 3 schools. So 2 are running, another is still installing. So we want to evaluate the software. Is it working? Does it do what we want? Evaluate the problem to solve on the hardware side and on the software side, and evaluate the economical viability of this project, and also to find funds to continue the development, especially in...
It's important that you say this is a hospital, one of them is a hospital.
Yes.
You had to tell
yes.
About the
yeah, right. Okay, that's also an important thing for us. Our public is not only schools. Schools is the first one, but not the only one. We are working also with social centers, where we're going to install Scholar Linux, and in one hospital.
What about the prison and the Nazi?
That's not for this year. not in the experience.
Imagine 3 software
in prison. Chain.
In chain.
Yes. But it will be true, perhaps. Okay. Okay, then for the future, we're gonna have in Poland an Emmaus school. Okay, we think that it's not very, very, very hard to transform electronic waste in a fan client. It's very easy, because you just take all the hardware and throw it away, and you just keep what is necessary. And you put one network card in, and that's it. Then you don't have to be an engineer to do that. And that's why we think that the MIS people can do that. So in we are gonna build a Emmaus recycling factory, and this This will start on the 1st of April in our town. So, okay. So, I will just explain you a little thing. Okay. Here we are with a prototype of what we will do. And okay, it's just to show that when you do a thin client with a very old computer, you don't need anything. There's just one network card which is in, and in the, on the network card we put an EEPROM. And I don't know if you know this technology, but it's very easy, and you just put the boot code of the computer on the network card, and so you don't need anything, no floppy, no CD-ROM, no hard disk, nothing, just the network card. And so we started to produce EEPROMs for the network card, and so we will be able to have very quick a mountain of thin clients. Okay, and now for the end, an invitation in France, in Nancy.
The French style of propagation on the right side.
Okay, I just want to invite you to the RMLL, which is free software meeting in France, who will take place from the 4th to the 8th of July. And after that, the proposition will be to have a developer camp in our town. And inside the Emmaüs community, that you can see with your eyes what we try to do there. Okay.
Thank you very much. Okay. So, are there some questions for the French project? Now be careful. This guy and his propaganda with the women. You know, there's so little women in the School Linux project. You had to learn from the French guys. Okay. Peter, you are ready to start?
Yeah, I guess.
Shall we make a short break now?
Yeah.
Just 5-10 minutes?
Yeah. While we change the computer, there's something to drink. It gets cold, yeah? So.